Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dr. Elena Felixberger. Today, I would like to introduce you the Berlin-based company Art Photonics. Art Photonics develops and produces special fiber products for the range between 300 nanometer in the ultraviolet and 16 microns in the mid-infrared. Art Photonics involved in the development and advanced fiber optics for promising application areas such as process control in the life science, medical diagnostics, and laser medicine. I am personally connected to Art Photonics since its foundation in 1998 and holding the position of communication manager. Dr. Artyushenko, on my right, founder and president of Art Photonics, he is a worldwide leading specialist in fiber optics and pioneer infrared fiber technology. In this video, Dr. Artyushenko gives you a short overview on the main medical-oriented projects on which Art Photonics is working right now. Please, Slava.
Thank you, Elena. Thanks. I have a real pleasure to share our results in development of specialty fiber optics for life science applications. As we are human, we are all very lucky to thank Mother Nature for the chance to get so great bioreactor as our body, which can really run life, you know, for more than 100 years. And with this kind of gift, nevertheless, sometimes we have problems. And these problems with the health can be solved with the fiber optic solutions. In general, I'm sure you are familiar with some fiber optics used in endoscopy, for example. Endoscopes help, you know, to illuminate and see internal organs, to run minimal invasive operations. The second example is laser medicine, where fiber optic catheters are used to deliver laser light to remove lesions, to cut tissue with no bleeding, to remove wrinkles, to make, for example, cancer treatment with so-called photodynamic therapy. Together with these known applications, during this short overview, I would like to concentrate on three projects only where we are involved for recent years in development of angiocatheters, angioplasty catheters used to remove plaques from the artery walls, big problems in cardiology. Second project is to control temperature during the operations on heart. If you heard about arrhythmia problems, there is an operation to kill the nerves, but we must control temperature during this operation to prevent troubles. And the third project, which is one of the best and the most interesting, to my opinion, is really to detect borders of tumor, borders of cancer, to enable its complete removal, but with minimal damage of surrounding tissue. Thanks.
Slava, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope that the video was interesting for you. Please click on the relevant video to get a deeper insight into the project. Thank you very much.
Thank you.